be destroyed. Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Our technology must seem pretty advanced by your standards.
Dr. Fillmore?
Well, I see you managed on your own. I won't lie. I was a little nervous you wouldn't pull it off. Seems I needn't have worried. I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace.
Quite well.
Glad it's back.
Okay. How's your energy level? Feeling any fatigue?
No more than I expected.
Interesting. You're sticking to the regimen we agreed upon?
Yes, Doctor. I'm taking all my leave.
I see. And you've been getting extra rest?
Are there many more of these questions?
Interesting. Any additional pain or tenderness?
Not that I've noticed, no. I feel quite well.
Okay.
Yes, thank you, Doctor. I think that will be all for now.
But I haven't quite finished.
I believe we're done now. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
The job is done. That's what matters.
For the moment, yes. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context, however, given their penchant for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I, of course, never doubted your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you, regardless. The Brotherhood is an issue for the future, and we must focus on the present. And look at me, rambling on like the old man I am. I'm wasting time. You're needed elsewhere at once.
Do you need more parts for the reactor? I could have gotten them while I was out.
No, but it is related in a sense. What should have been a simple situation has unfortunately become complicated. While you were working with Dr. Fillmore, a small team was dispatched elsewhere in the Commonwealth. Dr. Thompson was tasked with inviting someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute.
That sounds unusual. I thought you didn't let anyone in here.
Usually you would be correct. This time, however, an exception was made. There was no indication that this would be a problem, but the arrival of the team was an unwelcome surprise to Mr. Wallace. Somewhere along the way, he must have realized we'd been monitoring him from a distance. He called in mercenaries to defend him. I'm sure there's nothing we can't handle. Ensure the safety of the team and Mr. Wallace, and see that they all arrive back here safely. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
Hi.
You are authorized to access my stock of supplies.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Thank you. Huh?